Good afternoon, folks. How you doing? Mighty here, and welcome back again to another reaction video. I'm doing all right so far. Bit of a long day, busy, but it was not too bad, though. So forgive me if I look a little of a half awake there. I just finally got home from work this morning, and I had a suspicion that it was going to be storming because the clouds were starting to get a little darker, and it turns out that it did rain, so I couldn't tell how long it lasted because this is me just being out. And right now it is partially cloudy, but it was an easy day, so it was not too bad though. So, but I will be working again tomorrow really early in the morning, so it's gonna be one of those. But anyways, it's time to get back on the grind because here's something that I've been hearing about this for quite a while, and there was an announcement that Miss Yuko Suzuhana of Wakaki is doing a solo project, and the fact that there was a teaser video that I did saw, and let's just say my impression of it was like Yuko covered in what appears to be either a sludge or oil or perhaps ink that was smudged all over her. I was like, whoa, this is something I've never seen before, and this is probably would be my first. So I will be reacting of the official music video, which is called Champa Luna. So I've been kept my eye on it. So let's go ahead and take a look at this. And if you are new to this content, all you have to do is click and subscribe and you get notification from yours truly, the Reaction Man, for reaction, gaming, music, streaming, and anime. And if you have any requested videos that you want me to react, I'll be more happy to do so for the sake of entertainment. But most of all, this is me just doing my best to bring the entertainment just for you guys. So without further ado, in 3, 2, 1, and it's time to react.
ゆらりゆらりと風に吹かれて、はらりはらりと花は落ちるだけ、流れ流れて。
Even if she is covered in sludge, her smile is still irresistible, as well as her voice that is so enlightening.
ほろりほろりと雨に降られて、あれよあれよと時は鳴り行き、千年先の夢物語、おいでおいでと誘うその声。
Hey, okay, that's not bad though.
私はどこへ迷い込んだわ、人間の森。そして二人が時を重ねて、恋さらばえてしまっても、私が夢に見てた未来。
That is a cute drawing. Excuse myself. It was all bottled up. But that was absolutely beautiful, flawless, and amazing video. That's a perfect 10 out of 10 right there. That was Champanula. Just amazing song right there. And which, speaking of which, that the song was written and composed by Mr. Naotao Moriyama. And this is just really just amazing just to listen to that. From the beginning, it was a very slow pace of listening to the melody of the piano. And that's where the upbeat music started to kick in. It was really good. It was not bad. It was just such a very appealing just to listen through to the eardrums, and it was just really sounds so sweet. And at the same time, it also be so emotional when you start to listen to it, that it sounds very nice, but it also has a very sadness from the beginning of it. It's almost like it's like there's happiness inside of the sadness within. And seeing this, and maybe this is just me just coming up with just a thought of it, and the reason that Miss Yugo is covered so much sludge, and I guess this is all the negativity that's consuming her, or that the troubling in the past, and this little girl that represents Yuko. So this is her inner self, her inner child, and just seeing, just giving the flowers to her current self, that really touched me, and I was going like, oh, that was really cute, and that was really nice. And basically that she represents the light that just breaks from the darkness that is just clouding up at her. But that's just my thoughts of it. But you have a different opinion about that, just let me know in the comment section so that way I can understand a little more of this. But this is really amazing, and to me that is the art right there. That gives of what's troubling the mind itself, and so much negativity that's surrounding to the person, and that it's just hard to try to break away from this. The only thing that's still attached to it is your inner self, your childhood that represents the light. This is really fantastic to see. I mean, this is just, again, this is just flawless, and just her voice that just so ease and just so mellow just to listen through this. And that was just really, that is just phenomenal. And that makes this song perfect. Just amazing. Well, definitely it was worth it just to check this out. And I maybe this is a gut feeling that since that is the new single, so I'm assuming that is probably available. So maybe I could check it out, because I'm not gonna lie, that song really touched my heart, and it just really punctured me I had that feeling like that before. And you know, it's because I've been through a lot, and but I always try to keep on fighting and try to stay positive and just try to stay smile, because that's the only thing I have, and that's all I could do. Because truth is that, you know, life is still good no matter what. So I think we're going to stop right there before that I accidentally start to bring it to Waterworks, because I'm pretty sure that's something you don't want to see this, okay? But I really enjoy listening to that. I love it. Amazing work from Miss Yuko. Awesome. That is just stupendous. That is just real golden right there. So with that said, I'm going to go ahead and end this video. If you enjoyed that, let's leave it a likes and also leave a comments down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.